Welcome to the Vatican.
What's all this Roman stuff? How excited are you about this?
I'm super excited.
How about in comparison to Naomi?
Oh, she's a nerd.
Say, what are you looking at?
Rome.
What you looking at?
Old stuff.
How about you?
Older stuff.
It's gonna point out what used to be the forum, right? It used to be the forum.
That part used to be part of the forum, but then Mussolini built a road right that cut it, and he like destroyed a bunch of stuff. And there's that pole with the guy on top that we thought was the Lizzie McGuire pole. It's not.
Here's the sign explaining everything.
Okay, have fun. They're going up higher.
Hello, we are on top of some building that we just walked into. That's cool. I think it's a museum.
We're not sure it's supposed to be for.
Yeah, but shh.
You're learning to break the rule.
She's so happy. Oh my goodness. Yep. Okay, so now we're going up this elevator thing to the very top. We're already kind of on the top, as you can see from the last video.
We climbed up a lot of stairs.
But now we're gonna go up this elevator thingy, and I think we're gonna take a video.
Oh my! Oh, you have to pay. So sad.
So no elevator, sorry.
Okay, how about street?
What did you say?
I stumbled on my words, and then Randy's like, talking to her camera. She doesn't know how to speak English. It's okay.
What is our discovery?
This museum is free. Museum of the Risorgimento. So you haven't learned to break any laws yet.
Can you point up at the ceiling? Cool. That's not a picture, guys.
Oh.
Oh my lord.
Socks once a year.
You're in our way.
together, now are only friends, maybe more, and they wish more.
Yes.
And then they take the key together and throw it in the river.
Oh.
That means we close together for the whole life.
Oh. There's one over here that's opened.
Uh-oh.
I love you.
Try your own, fly planes, ride bullet trains. Try your own, fly planes, ride bullet trains. The best way out is the worst anyway.
What's the German word you learned?
Deutsch.
No, that was Reina's quote.
Oh, Schmetterling.
What does that mean?
Butterfly.
Yay. Bing. What else?
Kuchen.
Okay, anything else?
This girl is on fire. That's not German.
It's a memory from Germany.
Okay. Very good cake. What? You were asking my head.
I was asking. Thank you for telling me.